我覺得 The Cloud 呢個 project 俾我感覺好認真。The
Cloud 雲之端又有5G 啦，又有10G光纖寬頻啦，係好似多咗對手咁樣啊！更加有效率，更加冇後顧之憂咧，去創作我哋自己嘅事業。In
the last few years, there's been a lot of talk on smart homes and smart offices. We've seen homeowners install smart appliances, and co-working spaces have renovated office buildings to utilize technology. However, none of them have ever been able to construct buildings from the ground up. They've all been limited by the original building infrastructure. What I find unique about the cloud is that they have a technology-first approach. They are designing a truly smart building from the ground up and setting an example for how buildings should be developed in the future. This infrastructure will benefit all technology adopters and promote innovation in our community. I haven't seen a building like this before here. The cloud is truly a building of the next generation.
After the cloud 嘅平面圖之後，我覺得佢哋係一個好認真同埋好細心嘅一個作品嚟嘅，成棟白雪雪咁樣，好有自己嘅特色。
好靚啦！而家我成日都會接觸到室內設計同埋工程相關嘅行業。當我望到 The Cloud 雲之端室內設計圖嘅時候咧，我感受到設計師嘅用心。成棟大廈用咗白色同銀色兩種亮麗嘅顏色做主色調，俾人感覺好乾淨啦，同埋現代感，改變咗工廠大廈俾人陰沉啦、殘舊嘅感覺。幻想到行入大堂，第一個感覺係好光猛嘅，好有
energy 嘅。
咁佢配埋佢大堂嗰個波浪形嘅線條設計咧，成個感覺好協調嘅，好有格調嘅。因為佢好多落地玻璃咧，個空間感好大，咁我喺入邊工作嘅時候，我會好舒服嘅感覺。
高樓底嘅設計咧，可以俾到大家有空間感之餘，更加容易整合到屬於自己嘅工作室。
見到佢有個空中花園，咁啊，如果平時譬如我做完嘢落去空中花園行下，你會覺得好開心啦。
我成日覺得咧，創作嘅人咧唔可以淨係喺自己嘅工作室或者自己嘅台面附近，咁甚至可以落到去雲端花園度咧，係攞到好多嘅創作靈感。
譬如如果到期時我有啲朋友嚟探我嘅時候，我哋可以喺空中花園度飲杯嘢，咁你個感覺都會開心啲。
The cloud is definitely embracing the tech world we're living in now, really considering the requirements of technology companies right from the beginning of development of the building. The whole building has fiber optic connectivity, both vertically and horizontally, allowing up to 10 gigabytes of broadband speed. It also has pre-installed the necessary 5G equipment that will enable full use of 5G mobile technology. Whether you're a tech startup like me, a gaming developer, a Bitcoin researcher, or anyone else in tech innovation, I'm sure you'll find the cloud to be an ideal place for you.
Actually, the cloud 最特別就係佢啲技術支援，第一非常之好啦，快嘅 internet 啊，好多嘅設施啊，設備可以借嚟用啦。
我哋做創作嘅最怕就係靈感會一閃即逝啊！但係如果工作嘅地方好似對 cloud 咁啦，本身有極速嘅 WiFi 啦，又有配套去 support 啦，有地方去拍片啦，咁我哋即刻諗到啲乜嘢咧，都可以即刻拍即刻 upload 咧，咁就唔怕 miss out 啲乜嘢啦嘛。我覺得
the cloud 好有 heart 啊，因為其實佢提供嘅嘢唔係淨係話哦上網快啊呢啲嘢，係成個 package 咯，即係技術上嘅支援啊。佢唔係淨係話可能俾曬啲 equipment 你，唔係啊，我想俾一個地方你，一個方便你嘅地方，等你嚟到嘅時候，你有乜嘢嘢需要咧，我哋都提供到俾你。呢個係最緊要啦，嗰個 support 啊，即係佢好有心去做件事咯。
我自己就冇揸車嘅，咁但係我 studio 嘅地點咧，除咗要考慮我自己之外咧，我都會考慮埋其他人嚟我度開會嘅時候會唔會好難去咧？咁所以如果我 studio 嘅位置係可以四通八達嘅，有小巴、有巴士、有港鐵，可以去到港九新界嘅，甚至去機場都方便嘅咧，咁就非常好啦。
你想攞靈感，你去海旁嗰度，咁啊企一陣，啊有啲靈感嚟啦。咁啊，但係你翻嚟做 project 之前想食嘢噶嘛，咁啊大把餐廳等你，你要買啲嘢超市喺隔離，其實基本上你會慳好多時間。
其實而家對好多置業嘅人嚟講咧，按揭真係一個好大嘅難題嚟嘅。但係 The Cloud 雲之端咧就提供咗按揭嘅幫助添。喺投資角度嚟講咧，我覺得其實都係一個唔錯嘅選擇。對創業者和置業的人來說 The Cloud 可以說是一個夢幻組合，因為我們想要的間隔、設施、配套、環境甚至是按揭所有都齊齊，
所以我非常期待 The Cloud 雲之端這個 project。